Hey guys, so today I'm gonna go for a walk. It's really nice and cool out today, so it's like almost noon, and usually I wouldn't go for a walk afternoon. It's too hot, but today is really nice, so I need to go to the store. It's a Watson's Pharmacy, and I'm getting that the stuffy nose and the watery eyes and the pressure in my ears. So I was talking with a friend of mine and he said he's taking Claritin. It's an antihistamine, so he says I could go to the store and get it. So today I'm gonna try that because it mimics the same what you get when you get a sinus infection. But my runny nose is clear, it's not yellow, so I'm thinking it's not the sinus infection, it's actual hay fever, you know, allergies. So he said this time in the Philippines it's really bad. So I'm gonna go to the store and buy some of that and try that. I think it's Loratadine. As I can get it here. So anyway, I'm gonna go for a walk. It's just up the street past the mall, and yeah, because I can't hear again. My ears are clogged and my eyes just won't stop watering. So anyway, I'll try that and I'll turn you on when I get up there. It's past the mall, towards the main street. And there's a 7-Eleven there, and there's a Watson's Pharmacy. So anyway guys, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, so this is the mall here. And then we're just gonna walk up this way. There's a bunch of trike drivers too that they keep their trikes there. So when people leave the mall, they get the trikes. You can see them right up there. All right, turning on later. Oh, here's the construction. You can see they've done a lot just in the last 2 months. Can see very fast here with the construction.
Hi.
Hello, how are you?
How are you?
Good, how are you doing? Yeah, yeah. So we're almost there, we're just up here, so. They have an arcade here, but I've never seen it. I don't really know what's in there. Looks like some Matina enclaves. It's another condo unit. It's not a Watson's Pharmacy, it's a Mercury drug. Like 100, 150 something.
Oh,
yeah.
I have a 1,700 subscribers.
You do?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
We're talking about our province.
Oh.
Yes.
Hey, leave a comment on my video. Leave a comment and then I'll subscribe to you.
Thank
okay.
you.
Okay. Okay. Bye bye.
Can I type your?
So this is the store. It's a small store. I think when I was younger, growing up, I think we used to have a Mercury drug. I think that was the name of our drug store. I'm pretty sure it was a Mercury drug. But anyway, this is it. Yeah, so anyway, you had to scan your card, the QR card there. Usually you don't outside the mall. Usually the mall, I guess more of them more are doing the scanning the QR code. You scan the QR code and then you tell them what you want. And they had Loratadine, and it was $1.25, so it was $2.50 for a pack of five, just five tablets. It's very expensive here. I could go to Costco at home and get two big bottles for like, I think $17 or $15. And here, no, it's just five tablets only. And $2.50. So 50 cents a tablet. And I got 10 days worth, so I got two boxes. And then on Lazada, which I can order online, and I can order 100 tablets for $8 for 100 tablets, which is a better deal. So, but it's going to take a week to get that. So I needed something today to try. Like I said, I put the eye drops in that the doctor gave me for an eye infection. And it's not working. So it's, and my, like I said, the mucus is clear. It's not yellow. And, you know, I have a headache, my ears, I'm kind of dizzy, a little bit dizzy. And let me concentrate here, cutting in front of traffic. So yeah, I don't think it's an infection. I think it's just allergies. So I'll try this. We'll see what happens. I'm on my way now. And hello. And we'll see what happens. Looks like a lot of people are on their lunch break. Good. Yeah, a lot of people from the mall, they eat at those little carts. It's cheaper than the mall food. It's too expensive. And I'm almost home. Right there's the condo, right here. And boy, I tell you, these masks really make it hot. That's it, guys. That's it for today. Go home and take this, see what happens. All right, talk to you guys later. Bye.